In complex driving scenarios, such as multi-way intersections, a self-driving car needs to correctly anticipate or predict the future actions of road users in order for it to drive safely. So today in Drive Labs, we're talking about our PredictionNet deep neural network. This is a model trained on both perception and map data to predict the future trajectories of road users. As input training data for PredictionNet, we use outputs from our LiDAR perception software stack that uses our multi-view LiDARNet deep neural network, Drive Labs episode 18. These perception results provide accurate top-down view information about the position, orientation, and size of all dynamic objects on the scene, while a map, denoted by the gray lines, provides information about the positions of fixed objects and landmarks, such as lane markings, traffic lights, or traffic signs. Using both the perception and map data as inputs, we train PredictionNet to infer the future trajectories of dynamic objects. At inference time, PredictionNet does not require LiDAR data and can use camera or radar perception data as input. So on the left, we see vehicle detections from a 4-camera surround perception setup. And on the right, we see PredictionNet using these results to infer the future trajectories of these vehicles in top-down view. The dotted white lines represent the trajectory predictions, while the colorized clouds represent the computed uncertainties for these predictions. So warmer colors correspond to time points that are closer to the present moment, while cooler colors denote time points further into the future. In this clip, we see PredictionNet results in an intersection handling scenario. We see that the DNN is able to predict which cars will proceed straight through the intersection versus which cars will turn and which cars will remain stationary or parked. Here we see PredictionNet reason about an upcoming lane change. The multimodal prediction here indicates that at this moment, the DNN is predicting that this vehicle could either stay in its lane or lane change to the right, which then converges to a lane change prediction. Here we see the DNN predict a lane change that happens under an overpass. We notice that PredictionNet understands that the horizontal gray lines represent an overpass bridge on a map rather than an intersection, and correctly predicts a left lane change from the rightmost lane without allowing for the incorrect possibility of a turn onto the overpass. And in this clip, we see PredictionNet results for a highway merge scenario in which the DNN predicts that the merging car on the right needs to slow down and wait for blocking traffic to clear before it can complete the merge. This type of prediction is very useful for planning a smooth speed profile for the merging vehicle. The perception inputs into this DNN can be based on any combination of camera, radar, and LiDAR data, which means that the DNN model can be leveraged in various sensor configurations. And moreover, PredictionNet's results can be used to train reinforcement learning-based planning and control policies for self-driving cars.